A healthy breakfast is essential for a successful day. However, if you have diabetes, picking a favorite breakfast can be a bit more challenging, because you don't want to eat anything that does more harm than good. Foods high in glucose can cause an increase in blood sugar in diabetics, which can be harmful. Does cream of wheat raise blood sugar? If you want to know more about the connection between cream of wheat and diabetes, keep watching this video. Something like a bowl of cream of wheat could be a good option for breakfast. Because cream of wheat is a hot cereal, diabetics are encouraged to eat hot cereals rather than cold ones. Cold cereal tends to raise blood sugar levels, whilst hot cereal tends to lower them. GI scores range from 56 to 69, and the glycemic load is 17 for cream of wheat. The recommended method of lowering the GI rate before a meal is to eat foods high in protein and fat. Blood sugar levels can be stabilized with the use of protein and fat. It's also possible to eat healthier options like oat bran and oat-cut oatmeals, which have a lower glycemic index than cream of wheat. Dietitians also recommend that diabetics eat cereals with at least 5 grams of fiber per serving. This is due to the fact that fiber reduces the absorption of sugar into the body and helps to control blood sugar levels. The federal government dietary guidelines for Americans recommend that persons consume at least 14 grams of fiber for every 1,000 calories consumed in a meal. The conventional cream of wheat has 1 gram of fiber, while the whole grain version has 5 grams. As a result, it is recommended that you choose the whole grain choice, which has more fiber. So what is the answer? Cream of wheat has been shown to be beneficial for diabetics. Stabilizing the nutritional content of your diet can be achieved by including meals that are high in protein and fat. For this, you can either add some unprocessed bran to your cereal before you eat it, or you can add some fiber to your cereal and then eat it. Fiber-rich whole grain cream cheese is better to regular cream cheese because of its higher nutritional value. Thank you.